Hey my peoples, welcome. Hey my people, welcome back. We're gonna go enter CVS pharmacy. Right there. I'm going with my uncle today. But I came to get a couple of things, so there it is. So I took the bus to get there. So let's see what we can get. I came to get a couple of things. I've never been here. So let's see what we can find. Right, we're here. It's like Walgreens. Let's see what we can get here. Okay, 25% off for this. It's for the, it's $9.59. Let's keep going. And that's in the top. There's a girl. Wait, let's go in the pharmacy section. Let's see. There's a lot. Let's see what we can find in the pharmacy section. There's not really a lot, but we found some things here. So this is generic Surfact. This is CVS Health. CVS Health. What's this one? Coley's regular strength stool softener. Let's go keep going. We're gonna go look for some more. There's good selection. I got Colgate Renewal 10 for that. It's kind of expensive. Let's see what else. Oh, I found the toys. Let's see what we can get in here. And that's $9.79. That's $1.49. Let's see what we can find here. Oh, I found some of these. I found these. How much are these? $6. See which one I want to get. Those are the new ones we can find. There's no reflection. Trying to keep the camera still. I think that's it for this one. Look at that. I think that's 12. But I'm gonna get these two. Two things for me. So I got these two cars.
Is that what's after?
Oh. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's 18. I'm not gonna spend more on toys because I don't want to spend a lot of money. But I'm like, I can't get more because I don't want to leave your bank account empty. Let's keep going. As you can see, I'm with my uncle today at CVS Pharmacy. They have the cake. And here are the drinks. Alright, $13.79. It's kind of expensive. It's kind of expensive like Walgreens.
You got them.
Yep, I know CVS is expensive like Walgreens. $2.39 for a set of those. Okay.
Cuatro, boy.
I'm gonna go put these in the cart.
Okay.
$2.39 for those. I'm learning to shop in a pharmacy. Next time I'm gonna go to is Walgreens. So, all right. So, I have my cart with me because. Okay, I have to hide the camera somewhere. I have to keep the camera hidden so that nobody can find out if I'm filming. Let's keep going. There is your food. Mm-hmm. Okay, do it like that. And a pack of water. 8 for this. How much is that? 3. Okay, Gatorades. $2.39. So, all right, I'm gonna get one. It's $2.39. You can find it at like other places for like $1. It's the fun. It's CVS here. So $2.59 for smart water. This is flavored. I didn't mean to put the finger on the camera. Let's see what else we can find. Batteries for what else can we get? Or let's see what else. How much is the Kinder Bueno? I don't know. I don't know what the price is. How much is this one? I don't know what. I don't see a price. Can I go? Let's see what else we see.
The CDC recommends a minimum distance of 6 feet between everyone. Protect yourself and our team during checkout.
Okay. Trying to be careful with the camera. I don't want to push the button. Look at that, 3 for the big Hershey's bar and the chocolate one, the milk chocolate. Yep, $3.39. I'm gonna get one here. So $3. Okay, there we go. We got one in there. So I had the milk chocolate Hershey's big bar, and I liked it. So it was really big. Do we pay something?
Okay.
Wait, let's go in the pharmacy section. Look, NyQuil. Let's see what we can find in the pharmacy section. Zyrtec, that children's Zyrtec generic. The generic, sorry. A little bit. Let's see. Yep, that is. What is the brand name? That's generic Mucinex. Brand names are more expensive. Advil, $8.69. Let's get one. Yep, 10 tablets. Let's see what else we can find. So, wait, let me get my card over here. They have Mucinex, the brand name, so they're more expensive. At like, oh, vitamins right over here. Let's see if we can find more. We got Tylenol and Motrin. So it's children's Pepto-Bismol. What else can we get here? They have Allegra, $17.49. What's this one? Benadryl. What else can we find? They have the children's Mucinex and the children's NyQuil. I don't have the children's NyQuil. I got the actual one. So let's go put this in the cart. Alright, that's it. And we're not. Whoa! Let's go. So we're not gonna get more stuff because I don't want to have my uncle's bank account empty. Okay? Let's see. Oh, there's Pepsi. Oh, and Tacid, 32. Oh, Pepto-Bismol. I have one. There's chewables. Okay, look at that. They have the brand name Pepto-Bismol. That's $6.79 for cherry, and that one, $8.49. Let's go. Keep on going. Okay, we have vitamins. Look at that, buy one, get one free. Okay, they have vitamins Nature Made, 500 milligrams per serving. That one is
¿Cuántos miligramos tiene?
2,050. I don't know how many milligrams. It's buy one, get one free.
¿Ah?
Mira, look, buy one, get one free.
¿Qué quiere decir?
Como que si compra uno, coge uno gratis.
¿Sí?
Ajá. So you want one? So you want to get one and get one free? Gotta be careful with this camera. So sorry guys, I accidentally dropped the camera. My hands. The grip on my hands. Okay? Have to fix the camera here. But luckily the recording didn't stop. I'm gonna push. So that's vitamin D. So how much? 25 milligrams? So 1000 IU for this. So that's D, vitamin D is 3 gummies. That's buy one, get one free. So can we get this?
Okay.
Nature Made Fiber Gummies, 6 grams per serving. You wanna get one? That's 90 gummies. That one has 90 gummies, so do you want it?
Sí, pero no hay más ninguno.
Oh, there's no. So do you want to get another one?
I don't know.
This one?
Dice calcio, pero no dice vitamina D.
Oh, that's vitamin C?
C, vitamina C.
No, there's no vitamin D.
No hay más ninguno de
There's nothing more. I should be able to see what we can get here. There's not a most good collection of vitamins, but it'll do. So, should we get this? Should I have to? Look here, or you don't want it?
I don't know.
What's up?
Okay.
You want to put it in the cart? Let's just put in a card anyway. So, vamos a pagar? Let's go pay. Right, we're gonna go pay. Look at that, $20 for the sunglasses. Really expensive. And the Advil. Let's go pay. Because. Okay, that's it. Because. That's everything.
Whoa.
Yeah. Let's go in the arthritis here. Ooh! There it is. We found them. Look, ibuprofen. We have 300. So you want this one? 300 tablets? For 25, 40 minutes. Ooh, look. 34. Oh, look at this one. 1,000. Look at 1,000, but expensive.
Code 97, please.
Which one, the 1,000 or the 300?
97.
That's way really expensive. I don't want to leave your bank account empty. Let's keep going. They have Tylenol. We have 150. How much does? 300. Look here. You want it? Guys, I just have a video on my uncle's phone playing. Let's see where we can put this thing.
Science.
My grip. My grip of my hands are not good. The Claritin. Where's this one from here? They're playing some music, so I have to. Oh, let me just put it right here. So Somebody can put it back where it is. So should we go pay? So podemos ir a pagar? Let's go pay for everything. I don't want to leave your bank account empty. Let's go. All right, so that is it here for CVS. I'll see you next time. Okay. So, why they have to purchase them. All right. Oh, the toothpaste are a little expensive here at CVS. But I'm going to see you guys. So, bye. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe to my channel. Turn on bell for notifications when I upload new videos. So, bye.